the unit of surface tension may be expressed as V0. Surface tension is equal to force per unit length. अगर हम दोनों साइड लेंथ से मल्टीप्लाई करते हैं, we can write this as also work done per unit area, because force into length कितना हो जाएगा work done, पूरे डिनोमिनेटर में क्या होता है एरिया. This can be written as joule per meter square. On looking at options, option C is the right answer.